The content in this video will be showed how to test voltage from a transformer's secondary winding of a microwave oven by using a multimeter indirectly to test it. This is a typical transformer from microwave oven that is primary winding and its terminals. This is secondary winding, it's one terminal connected core body and other terminal is here. The most multimeters can test 750 volt of AC voltage, but high voltage from secondary winding of microwave oven's transformer is about 2500 volt, so multimeter cannot be used to test it. According to transformer's formula, V secondary over V primary equals N secondary over N primary equals C, C is constant. For a particular transformer, its primary and secondary windings are fixed, so C is fixed. You can see, C equals formula A, so we get result, formula H, which is V secondary equals V primary times C. In order to work out C, clamp meter on the left is connected to transformer's secondary winding meter in AC 450 volt position. Multimeter on the right is connected to transformer's primary winding meter in AC 200 volt position. Switched power on. Clamp meter on the left has showed 244 volt and multimeter on the right has showed 22 volt. Tested results are filled in this formula, V secondary over V primary equals 244 volt over 22 volt equals 11.09, then C is 11.09. Finally, using formula H, V secondary equals V primary times C to calculate the result. So V secondary equals 244 volt times 11.09 equals 2706 volt. This is the way by using multimeter indirectly to measure transformer's high voltage value. To consider another situation, I would say, If live voltage was 220 volt instead of 244 volt, high voltage would be V secondary equals V primary times C equals 220 volt times 11.09 equals 2440 volt. Summary. Number 1, to find formulas. V secondary over V primary equals N secondary over N primary equals C. Number 2, to determine C. C equals V secondary over V primary equals 244 volt over 22 volt equals 11.09. Number 3, to calculate high voltage. V high voltage equals V secondary voltage equals V primary voltage times C. equals 244 volt times 11.09 equals 2706 volt. Now you have known how to measure high voltage from a transformer's secondary winding by using a multimeter. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe if you've enjoyed the video. Your encouragement is my motivation.